Well, I drank for 25 years, and I think I drank alcoholically for the whole 25 years. I, myself, thought so, I felt such a lack of compassion about myself. You know, there's a harsh voice in my head, and sometimes I'm harsh because I judge myself very harshly. I find the kinder I am to myself, the more I give myself a break about not being perfect or whatever. The kinder you are to yourself, the more you allow yourself to accept yourself in all your warts and terrible problems and inability to make things perfect the way you want them to be, the more you know of that and the more you allow that in yourself, the more you allow it in others, right?